manners. What do you say? Excuse me. What do you think, baby cat? Does this look like a good spot for our food truck? Maybe down a little further. Okay, you let me know. I know, we just want to find a perfect spot for our sweets and treats honeysuckle food truck. Okay, how about here? Oh yeah, perfect. Oh boy, look at this food truck that Sitter Sage and Baby Cat have. Honeysuckle food truck, sweets and treats. 100% organic, locally grown. All right. Looks like there's a little window up here, a counter, and a little maybe seat or shelf where people can get their food. Okay, let's take a look at this side. Ooh, honeysuckle sweets and treats. Order here. Hanging baskets. Ooh, lots of toppings for sandwiches and hot dogs. Here's the menu. Pizza, burritos, burgers, tacos, sandwiches, hot dogs, fresh vegetables, ice cream, fresh fruit, 100% organic. Look, here's some more shelves to flip down. Yes, I think this is a great spot for us to set up. I'll get started outside. Center Stage, you start setting up inside. Okay. To help out Center Stage, we'll open the side here. It folds all the way down to reveal a counter. And now we can check out inside. Here's a stove, countertop, sink. Here's a French fry fryer. We need some baskets for those. And then we can toss in some French fries to fry up. There we go. They just need a little more time. Then we can get some pots started on the stove. Might need to put a lid on it. Okay, now we can see over here to the back, we've got the ice cream maker. Here's a little stand for some ice cream cones. Let's put some in there, like we've got chocolate ice cream and strawberry ice cream. Yum, yum. Let's put a ladle in our pot. We've also got some things we can store on our shelves up here. Here's maybe like some mayonnaise and a little, maybe a couple cans of soda. Now for the back counter, I'm gonna bring in a salt and pepper. In case anybody wants to use that. Then we also have some ketchup and mustard if you need that for a burger or a hot dog. We also have some really fun trays for putting our customers' food on. So we'll set that there. On the shelves down here, I can put some baskets of fruits like bananas. Here's another basket. I'll toss in a red and green apple and maybe an orange. Here we go. I'll toss in a potato, maybe some onion, a head of lettuce, and we can slide that down here. I've also got a basket for pineapple, and then I'll even toss in an avocado with a banana. Well, do you think we're ready for our first customers? Oh, yes, absolutely. Oh, I think we might have a few coming now. You should probably go ahead and get a pizza started. All right. Oh, what a neat food truck. Look, little queen bee. I know, I see it. Looks yummy, yummy. All right, then, let me check out this menu here. Tacos, burgers. Well, you want some fresh fruit? No way, I want a taco. Yeah, taco, taco, taco. Okay, well, it is Tuesday. Taco Tuesday, right? Yeah, yummy, yummy, yummy. So, a couple tacos for you guys? Yeah, we'll take two tacos. And do you have anything to drink? Oh, yeah, we've got some juices, waters. Okay, how about two waters? We got the two tacos, two waters. Anything else? No, I think that'll be it for now. If we're still hungry, maybe we'll get some ice cream. Yeah, ice cream, ice cream. No, we'll see. You might be full afterwards. No, I not be full. Well, we'll just have to wait and see. We're gonna have the tacos first. Okay. Okay, we've got a basket here. And we'll lay in one taco. And a second yummy taco. Plus a couple water bottles. Oh, it looks and smells great. Anywhere to sit around here? Yes, just come around to the other side of the truck. There's some seating. Okay, thanks. Excuse me, Center Stage. Yeah, how can I help you? I don't see any seating. Oh my. Okay, must have forgot to put it out. Hang on. All right, here we go. Some little stools for you to sit on. Oh, yeah, that's just great. Come on, little queen bee. Ready? Hop, hop, hop. I'll sit here. That's fine. Oh, boy, look at these yummy tacos. I know, I can't wait to dig in. Nom, 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 nom. Come on, little queen bee, manners. Aww. What do you say? Excuse me. Oh, hey, queen bee. Hey, little queen bee. Hi, guys. What are you doing here? We're eating our tacos. Oh, yummy. I want to eat, too. Okay, we can find you something. So what do they have here? Oh, actually, I need to go around to the other side. There's a menu and you can order there. But they have lots of choices. Oh, okay, thanks. Hey, baby cat, I didn't know you and Center Stage had a food truck. Oh, yeah, we just started it recently. Thought it might be fun. Looks like fun. Yeah, so is there something I can get for you? Oh, I wanted to check out the menu. Pizza, burrito, burgers. Burger sounds pretty good to me. How about you, little snow angel? I want pizza. Not a burger? No, pizza. Okay. Looks like it'll be one burger for me and a slice of pizza for my little sister. Anything to drink? I think just one bottle of juice will be enough for the both of us. You got it. A slice of pizza and a burger coming up. Center Stage, need a slice of pizza. Oh, wait, baby cat. Yeah, what's that? I've gotta have fries with my burger. Do you have any of those? Absolutely do. Okay, we got some fries cooking. We'll have that for you in just a second. Excuse me, Snow Angel? Yes, what would you like on your burger? Oh, could I get some lettuce and tomato? Yes, okay, got it. And maybe some cheese? Okay, anything else? Yeah, maybe some ketchup and mustard? Ketchup and mustard's around on the other side. Okay then, that's it. All right then, we've got a burger and a slice of pizza, a bottle of juice here. Still waiting on those fries. Coming right up. There you go, one order of fries. It smells so yummy. Yes, it does. Is it ready? I think so. We just gotta grab our tray. Okay, first I need to stop here and get a little mustard and some ketchup for my burger and I'll put some on my fries. That ice cream looks good. Ice cream. Did you say ice cream? Yeah, looks like there's some in there. Ooh, chocolate. I love chocolate. Yeah, looks like there's chocolate and strawberry. Please, can we have some? Let's eat our food first and then we'll see. Okay. Look, the queen bee, I can stay here next to you. Yeah, what did you get to eat? I got some pizza. Oh, that sounds yummy. Yeah. And maybe I'll get some ice cream afterwards. Yeah, I want ice cream too. Did you eat all your food? I did. I do feel a little full, but I still want my ice cream. Yeah, I better eat all my pizza. Okay, slow down. You don't have to eat it so quickly. How was the taco, Queen Bee? Oh, it was delicious. Maybe the best I've ever had. The burger looks pretty good too. Yeah, just how I like it. With some fries. Delicious. Are you guys getting ready to go? Oh, I think we might stay and wait for you. I hear you guys might get some ice cream. Yeah, we'll see. Probably. Oh, so good. What a wonderful hamburger. Yeah, eat my pizza. Yum. Well, what do you think, girls? Is it time for ice cream? Yeah, ice cream. Okay. Center Stage. Yes, can I help you with something? We would like 2 strawberry and 2 vanilla ice creams. Oh, coming right up. Here you go, guys. 2 chocolates, 2 vanillas. It's yummy. Yeah, can I try yours? Sure, can I try yours? Yeah, here you go. Switch. That's so good. Strawberry and chocolate. Best combination. Well, I think they're enjoying it. Yeah, now time for us to enjoy our ice cream. You said it. Hey, Genie. Little Genie, what can I do for you? Well, we need a couple things to go, actually. Okay, I can do that. I'd like a hot dog and what was it you wanted, little Genie? Burrito. Oh, okay. 1 hot dog, 1 burrito, please. Soda. All right, and maybe a soda. Anything else? What do you think Bunny Wishes would like? Sandwich. Okay, and a sandwich. Do you have that? Sure do. Oh, you know what? And these bananas here. Okay, here's your to-go box. We've got 1 sandwich, a soda, burrito, and a hot dog. And you can just grab the bananas on your way out. Oh, thank you so much. Sure you don't want to stay here and eat? You could get some ice cream afterwards. Oh, that does sound good. But I really need to get home with Bunny Wishes and Little Genie. We're gonna eat and then get some sleep. All right then, have a nice day. What do you say, Little Genie? We take this home to eat and then get some rest? Yeah, I'm getting sleepy, but my tummy's super hungry. All right, let's head on home. Wait. What's the matter? We forgot the bananas. Oh, that's right. Let's see, they fit? Oh, perfect. All right. Okay, time to head home. Oh, my eyes are so scratchy. What's going on? I don't feel very good. I can't stop sneezing. Dizzy, Dizzy, you waking me up. What's going on? Oh, sorry about that, little sister. I'm just... Oh, goodness. Maybe we better take you to the doctor. Oh, that might be best. Oh, hi, bunny wishes. I'm sorry. Oh, my goodness. I really sneeze when I'm around you. We better find out what's going on. Come on, sissy. Let's get you all better. Okay. Okay, we're here, Jeannie. Come on, guys. Better go inside. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. What's the matter? I don't think Bunny Wishes is allowed in the doctor's office. This isn't a vet doctor. I don't think pets should go inside. Oh, Bunny Wishes has to wait outside by herself? Oh, oh, wait, look. Here comes Roller Kitten. Oh, I think maybe they could play together outside. Okay, but don't go far. I just don't know what's wrong with me. Come on, let's ask the doctor. Oh, look. It's other people here, too. Excuse me, excuse me. Oh, here's a seat, but... Oh, my sissy can't sit next to me. That's okay. I can just sit over here. We'll be all right. No. Wait. Excuse me, please, pink baby. Can my sissy sit next to me? Oh, yeah, sure. No problem. I take you. Yeah, thanks so much. Oh, it's quite all right. I'll just sit over here with Honey Bun. Oh, yeah, that's better. I want to sit real close to my sister. Help her feel better. Oh, my goodness. That was quite a sneeze. Shot me right out of my seat. What's going on? You have a cold or something? I'm just not sure. It just started yesterday at my party, and I haven't been able to stop sneezing or coughing or rubbing my itchy eyes. Oh, my goodness. I don't think you get itchy eyes with a cold. I don't know. I guess I just asked the doctor about it. Oh, did I see that you had a new little pet out there? Oh, yeah. Little Jeannie got it for me. It's Bunny Wishes. She's so sweet and cuddly. Aww. Yeah, I'd love to get a pet myself. They are so much fun, but a lot of work to take care of. Yeah, I've heard that. So, what are you guys doing here? Are you sick too? Oh, I'm just here for a regular checkup. You know, see how much I weigh now, how much I've grown. Oh yeah, big girl now, Honey Bun. Oh, I'm here because I keep getting some headaches, and I need them to go away. Oh yeah, headaches are no fun. I hope the doctor can help you with that. Oh yeah, she's a real super nice, helpful doctor. Oh, that's good to hear. Excuse me. I hope the doctor can help me because I'm really tired of feeling like this. It's okay. Oh, maybe you shouldn't get too close, little sister. I don't want to give you a cold if that's what I have. Oh, okay. Jeannie, the doctor's ready for you. Excuse me. All right, little Jeannie, you stay here, okay? I'll be back soon. No. Little sister won't go with you. Well, all right, as long as the doctor says it's okay. Come on. Hello there, doctor. Hello, it's nice to see you, Jeannie and little Jeannie. I see you got something going on there. Yeah, I'm not sure what's happening. Okay, we'll get you checked out. A couple measurements first. Can you stand on the scale, please? Sure. Let's see. Okay, all right, nice good weight. And now if we could check your height. Oh, we need to move that up. Oh, goodness, you're so tall now. Yeah, I thought I had grown. Oh, little Jeannie, you want to do too? Okay, hop on the scale. Little lighter than your sister. And let's measure you. Am I so big? Well, let's see. We got to bring this down a little bit. Oh, there we go. Such a big girl. Thank you. Okay, let's hop up there on the examining table. All right, then. I can go ahead and get my examination started. Oh, my goodness. Let me grab a tissue for you. Here we go. Let's just wipe your nose there. Okay. Oh, thanks, doctor. Oh, what is all this? Oh, got my heart monitoring machine, my tools, a couple lollipops if you're both good girls. Ooh, I'd be good. I've got some medicine, all kinds of things that I use here. So let's first start with my stethoscope. I'm going to listen to your heartbeat. Oh, nice, good heartbeat. Okay, so that's a check. Now let's take your temperature. Open up. Beep, 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 beep. Let's see. Okay, maybe slightly warm, but not bad at all. Going to test your reflexes here. All right, joints look good. All right, next thing I'm going to do is take a little chest x-ray to see what's going on in your lungs. Is that going to hurt? Oh no, it's just like taking a picture of inside of your body. Oh, okay. I am going to need little Genie to hop down and for you to lay down on that. Okay, I can do that. All right, now hold still while I take the x-ray. What do you see, doctor? What did you see? Well, let me show you. See the x-ray up here? Oh, yeah. Is that my heart? It sure is. It's beating very well. But I do see some congestion in your chest. Oh, do I have a cold? No. Well, you do have symptoms like a cold. Tell me what was going on yesterday when you started to feel the symptoms. Well, I was at my birthday party and we ate some cake and I opened presents. I got a stuffed animal bear and some roller skates. Oh, and little Genie got me Bunny Wishes, my new pet bunny. Did you say a new pet bunny? A furry bunny? Well, yeah, of course he's furry. And did you notice symptoms starting then? Yeah. And then he was sleeping with me in my bunk bed, and things got really worse by the morning. I think I know what's wrong. Really? What's wrong? You have pet allergies. Pet allergies? What? Allergies. What is that? It's when there's something about an animal that makes you sneeze and cough and have itchy, runny eyes, nose, sometimes your throat is scratchy. Yeah, that's what's happening. And it hasn't been as bad since I've been here. That's because Bunny Bushes hasn't been around you. It's better when he's not around. Oh no, what am I gonna do? I don't wanna get rid of my Bunny Wishes, but I don't wanna feel like this all the time. Well, I can give you some allergy shots and you can take some allergy medicine. Oh, really? And that will help me? Yeah, it will help some. You might still have some symptoms, but it'll make it a lot better and you don't have to get rid of your bunny. Okay, let's do it. Is Sissy okay? Yeah, little Genie, it's just Bunny Wishes. I have allergies. She's making me sneeze and cough. Oh, do we have to say goodbye to her? It's okay. No, we're not gonna say goodbye. The doctor will give me some medicine. Oh, thank goodness. I'm sorry. Oh, you don't have to be sorry. It's okay. Lots of people have allergies. Oh. Okay, I'm back with your shot. Just a little pinch. Yup. And these are your allergy pills. Oh, you need to take one of them every morning when you eat breakfast. Okay, I can do that, doctor. All right, if things get worse, you can always come back and see me. And then I'll see you once a month for your allergy shot. Okay, thank you. Are we ready to go? Oh, one thing. You were both so good. I think you deserve these lollipops. Mmm, yummy. Okay, I think we'll take them home and have them. Sounds like a good plan.
Oh, hey, Genie. How did it go with the doctor?
It went great. I found out that I have allergies. I'm just allergic to my bunny.
Oh, that doesn't sound that good, but you sound happy.
Well, I'm happy because I can keep my bunny, but the doctor helped me with some medicine, so I don't have to have such bad symptoms.
Well, that does sound good.
Yeah, and we got some lollipops.
Those do look yummy. All right, well, I'm missing Bunny Wishes. Bye, guys. I'll see you around. Want to go get my bunny?
Come on, little Genie.
Coming. These things are heavy.
Bunny Wishes, Bunny Wishes, where have you gone to? Come back, come back.
Yeah, I may be allergic to you, but I could never get rid of you. I'll just take my medicine.
That's right. Hopefully the medicine starts working soon. You ready to go home now and play? Oh, you want some lollipop?
Yeah.
Okay, you can share with little Genie.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see you by the door.
That's okay. I probably shouldn't have been standing in front of the door.
Are you in a hurry or something?
Yeah, the doctor just finished my exam and everything's fine. But now I need to go see if Vampirina's got the plane ready. I've got something special to do.
Oh, okay.
All right, looking forward to another great flight today in my Barbie airplane. Better do a check of everything. Need to take a look at the tires. All right, those look good. Engines functioning. All right, let's get inside this plane and make sure everything's ready.
All right, I'm now inside the cabin. I see that chairs are ready. All right, are they going to be able to recline? Yes, so passengers can lay down. Okay, we've got our refrigerator bin. Excellent. Microwave ready. Awesome. Storage bin. Perfect. All right, ice maker, chilling ice. We've got coffee cups, a pitcher, glasses, check. Here's where orange juice flows and coffee. All right, now to check the cart. Looks like we've got our lunch trays.
All right, more glasses, coffee mugs, silverware. I think we're ready for passengers. Oh, better check my captain's pilot seat.
All right, pilot seat is ready. I can turn around and face my passengers, or I can move up into the cockpit.
Okay, let's take a look at my controls. I've got my steering handles here to control the plane and which way it goes. I can move faster or slower with my controls here. All my readings are up top. Okay, check and check.
All right, passengers, you may now board the plane.
Hello, Pilot Vampirina.
Oh, hello, Snow Angel. I see you've got your luggage.
Yes, and what is it that you'll be doing when we land today?
Oh, I'm headed to the mall.
Oh, lots of shopping to do, you know.
Excellent. Okay, we're just waiting for one other passenger.
Okay.
Hi, guys. Sorry, I hope I'm not late.
Oh, no, you're quite all right, honey bun. And what is it you'll be doing after we land?
Oh, I'm going to be picking up my little sister. I can't wait to meet her. That's so exciting.
Yes. Okay.
I'm a little nervous, but I'm ready. Oh, it's going to be an excellent flight. Don't you worry.
Okay.
Everybody boarding now.
Oh, wow. Don't these seats look cozy?
Yeah, they sure do.
Look at this one.
Sorry, honey bun. I'm afraid that's for me, the pilot. Oops, sorry. I'll take this one over here.
Thank you. But I could take your bags and get those put away.
We've got some storage compartments right up here. There we go, for Honey Bun. And over here, we'll put in Snow Angel's bag.
All right, as the pilot, I'm just gonna double check on our passengers, make sure everybody's buckled. Looks good. Everybody feeling comfortable?
Oh yeah, these are great seats. I think I'm getting sleepy already.
Okay, before you fall asleep, I'd like to introduce somebody to you. This is your flight attendant, Poppy. She'll be able to help you with any of your needs during the flight while I am flying the plane. Hi, everyone. Hi. I'll be taking care of your refreshments and things and making sure you're comfy cozy.
All right. Thanks, Poppy.
All right. Now I'm going to get buckled up in my seat and head up to the cockpit. All right, so I'm just double checking that you guys are buckled. Please remain seated during takeoff and landing. Then I'll be by to assist you with your refreshments.
Okay, thanks.
Wow, what a nice airline. I know they have such great service. I can't wait to get up going.
Oh, yes, I'm feeling more and more relaxed.
All right, passengers, this is Barbie Airways and we are preparing to take off. Please make sure your seatbelts are on and you're ready to go. And here we go, passengers. Oh no, we are coming into a bit of turbulence. Hold on, everyone. Whoa, whoa. Okay, oh, slow it down, please stop. Okay, we're almost through it. Hold on, passengers, don't be concerned. It's perfectly normal. It's not normal. Oh, help. And we are through the turbulence. Smooth sailing.
Oh, that was a lot of turbulence. Oh, please don't throw up. Please don't throw.
Oh, you throwing up? I'm gonna throw up too.
I'm so glad that turbulence is done. Yeah.
Okay, why don't I just bring in some towels to clean that up and I'll get all these dishes and things that fell out picked up right away. Oh, I'm so sorry about that, but it should be all done. Okay. All right, we've got everything cleaned up. Turbulence is done. What do you ladies think about some lunch?
Well, my belly is pretty empty now.
Yeah, I am feeling hungry too. I could even use a little something to drink.
All right, coming right up, please stay here and I will get the food tray.
Okay, for Snow Angel, we have some sushi and some edamame. We'll go ahead and place that on her seat for her. And how about a nice refreshing glass of water?
Oh, this is perfect. I love sushi.
And for Honey Bun, we've got some fried chicken with fries, peas and carrots, and strawberries. Of course, a little napkin to wipe her face, and the silverware. We'll go ahead and set this in its position.
Oh, I'd like some coffee, please.
Here you go. Here's your coffee mug. And we'll pour some coffee in there.
Mmm, this looks delicious.
All right, I hope you don't mind, but your captain has it on autopilot and she's going to join you for lunch as well.
Oh no, that's excellent news.
Oh, hey girls, I hope you don't mind I'm joining you for lunch.
Not at all, as long as the plane's still going.
Oh yes. All right, the captain is going to enjoy a nice salad with a roll. Something healthy for our captain. And a little something to drink there.
Is there anything I can get for the rest of you?
I think we're good. Thanks, Poppy.
No problem.
So, Honey Bun, tell me about this little sister you're meeting.
Well, I've actually never met her before.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's one reason I'm so nervous. I hope she likes me.
Oh, I'm sure she will. You're so sweet and kind.
Oh, thank you.
It's so funny you mentioned little sisters. I'll be taking my little sister to the mall when I'm there.
Oh, how sweet of you.
Yeah, you should definitely take your little sister sometime.
I will. We've got a lot of catching up to do first, so maybe on another day.
Oh, certainly.
All right, well, I finished my lunch and I better get back up to the cockpit because it's almost time to land.
Vampirina the pilot sure is super duper nice.
Yeah, she is, and a great pilot too.
Yeah, even though we had to go through that turbulence, she did a great job.
Yeah, I would fly on these airlines anytime.
Yeah, but maybe next time with no turbulence, right?
Right. My belly's full of lunch now, and I know we'll be landing soon, but I think I might take a little snooze.
Good thinking. I love that these chairs recline.
Excuse me, ladies. Excuse me. Sorry. Sorry to wake you up.
Oh, what's going on? Is something wrong?
Oh, no.
What is it? It's just that we're about to land and I need the chairs in the upright position.
Oh, of course. Oh, we're gonna land. Okay, certainly. Thank you.
This is your captain speaking. We are about to land. Please make sure that your seat belts are locked and your chairs are in the upright position. We'll be on the ground any moment.
Wheels are out and we are on the ground.
All right, girls, you are free to unbuckle your seats and disembark the plane.
All right, what a great flight.
All right, ladies, we hope you enjoyed your flight.
Oh, yes, it was wonderful. Thank you so much.
Oh, Honey Bun, I think someone special is coming this way.
Really, really? Whoa, little sister, come back.
Here's Honey Bun's new LOL surprise little sister. She's still wrapped up. Let's see who her little sister is and get her out.
Let's take out Honey Bun's little sister.
Here is our message. What is the message? If you know, leave it in the comments. Okay. We're getting there. Our little sister will change colors. And about to go inside. Ooh, lots of stuff in here. Okay, let's start here. Whoa, that's a pretty big bag. Because we've got a camo backpack. Wow, that matches Honey Bun's shorts perfectly. Okay, let's see what's over here. What? Look at these headphones. They're gold. Oh, I bet Honey Bun would like those. All right, let's see her little sister. It's little Honey Bun. Yay! Oh my goodness. I have my very own little Honey Bun. Thank you, thank you.
All right, let's try out these headphones on Honey Bun.
Yeah, it's a present for Big Sister. Oh, thank you, sweetie. And my backpack matches perfectly.
I want to show you something else.
What is it?
I want to show you how I could change.
Oh, okay.
All right, little Honey Bun wants to show Honey Bun how she can change. So I've got some icy cold water. Let's see, so she's got on pink diaper here.
Okay, get in there. Oh, the diaper's changing. It's got stripes. Okay, we'll try to keep getting her super cold. Oh, what's on her little winking eye? I think it's a little heart shape. It might be kind of hard to see. Let's see if we can get really, really cold. All right, let's see. Let's get that really super duper cold with an ice cube. Can you see the pink heart? So sweet. And we'll check out the pink panties with the blue stripes. She's so super adorable in there. I see you guys. Okay, little honey bun, time for us to go. All right, I will hop in your bag. Excellent, come on. Bye everyone, thank you. Oh, you forgot your new bag. Oh, that's really making me miss my little sister. I'm gonna get her and take her to the mall with me. All right, bye Snow Angel, bye guys. Come on girls, let's go. Snow Angel! Yes, Mom? Where are you headed? Going to the mall, I told you, remember? Come on, are you taking your little sister and her friend? Yes, I've got them in the stroller. Okay, have fun. Ugh, how am I supposed to have fun at the mall with my little sister and her friend? Guess it's better than not going at all. Come on, girls. Hey, Snow Angel! Are you here to hang out at the mall too? Yeah, my mom made me bring my little sister and her friend. Yeah, I had to bring my little sister along too. But I just can't wait to check out the music store. I hear they have some awesome new beats. All right, no, you can't go with them. You have to stay with me. All right, maybe I'll catch you around. I'm looking for Miss Punk. I was supposed to meet her here. I think I saw her at the makeup store. Oh, that sounds about right. Okay, see you later. Maybe we'll hit up a movie. Okay. Oh wait, you know which way it is to the escalator? Oh, I think it's back that way. Oh, thanks. All right, come on, let's go. All right, you two, you have to promise to be good for me, okay? Okay, if you're good, I'll get you some candy at the movie theater. Oh, candy! That's right, candy. Okay, all right, let's see if we can find Miss Punk. I believe the makeup store is, oh, there it is, okay. No, we want to go sit on the bench. No more stroller. No, you need to come with me. No, sit on the bench, please. Okay, will you sit on the bench and stay there while I go to the makeup store? Yeah, we'll stay on the bench. Do you promise? We promise. Okay, I'll take you to the bench. Okay, here we go, the bench. Let's get you two girls out. Okay, remember, you have to stay here at the bench. Yeah. Stay on the bench. Yay! Play! No, little shorty. No playing with the telephone. That's not a toy. Stay here. Okay. All right, I'll be back in like 10 minutes. Be safe. Little shorty want ice cream? Yeah, we ripped it. It's upstairs. Uh-oh, supposed to stay here. No, go get ice cream, come right back. Okay, let's go. All right, come on. Woo! Okay, let's see. Is this the makeup store? Kiss and makeup. Oh, yeah, and there's Miss Punk. Hey, Miss Punk. Oh, hey, Snow Angel. I'm so glad you could make it. Yeah, for sure. I wouldn't miss this. Look at all the awesome colors they have in here. Can't wait for my next pageant. I'm gonna use some new makeup. Oh, really? Like, what do they have? All right, so let's see. So here's some brushes. That's for putting on the blush on your cheeks and an eyeshadow brush. Oh, here's a hairbrush too. Oh yeah, gotta do your do. And then see all the colors? Wow, that is a lot of colors. You know, I heard there was something that was supposed to curl your eyelashes. Oh yeah, that's in here too. Hang on. Here's that eyelash curler you were asking about. Oh, looks dangerous. Oh, not if you're an expert like me. And look at these beautiful lipstick colors. They are nice. Oh, why don't you get one? I can't. My mom says I'm not allowed to wear makeup until I'm 16. Oh, what a bummer. Yeah, it's all right though. She says I have natural beauty. Well, she's right, you sure do. I just do it for my pageant. Hey, did you hear that everybody was catching up later to go to the movies? Oh yeah, I did hear that. You know what, maybe I'll go check on DJ at the music store and we'll meet you there. Oh, sure, okay, I just need a little more time at the makeup store. Oh, wow, look at these nail polishes, okay. Oh no, sister coming, hurry, hide.
I hope DJ is up here. Huh, look at this cute little patio. Huh, who would leave ice cream there? Anyway. Yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Hey, DJ. Uh-huh, oh yeah. Groovy. DJ. DJ. Man, this is an... DJ!
What, Snow Angel?
Sorry. I had to yell because you couldn't hear me. Oh, just let me take these headphones off.
Guess I was just really into that music. Yeah, I can see that.
So, everybody was just wondering if you wanted to head to the movie theater now.
Oh, yeah, I could probably do that. Got my little sis here.
Oh, wait, where's your little sister and her friend?
Oh, I left them on the bench downstairs a little while ago.
Really? You just left them there?
I couldn't trust my little sister. She'd run off for sure.
You know, you've got me worried now. Maybe I should really go check on them.
Yeah, I'll grab my stuff here, get some new music, and then I could see you at the movie theater.
Okay, all right, awesome.
Little Snow Angel, little Shorty. Oh no, I think I've got a problem here. Little Snow Angel, little Shorty.
Excuse me, Kitty Queen, is that you? Oh, yeah, just waiting for a phone call. Hey, have either of you seen two little girls, my sister, Little Snow Angel, and her friend, Little Shorty? No, we've been here at the bench on the phone for a while, and I haven't seen anybody. Oh, no, they were supposed to stay here. How am I going to find them? Why don't you call somebody that works at the mall? Maybe they can help you find them. Yeah, and we can all look. Okay, I'm really getting worried about my little sister and her friend. They're just so little.
Don't worry, we'll help you find them.
What's going on here? Snow Angel can't find her little sister and her friend.
Oh no, because you left them here and they ran off?
Yeah, it's been a while. We don't know where they are.
I don't know what to do.
Okay, I'm going to go get help.
Someone here needs some help?
Oh yes. Shimmer, my little sister and her friend. I can't find them anywhere. They were supposed to stay here at the bench.
Oh my. Well, Shine and I are experts at finding people.
Oh, will you help me?
Of course we will. But you know, you probably should have never left them alone in the first place.
Yes, I know. I won't do it again. I promise. Just please help me find them.
Okay, no need to worry. We'll find them. All right, Shine, I'm going to take the bottom floor. You take the top.
Oh, hurry, please.
All right, let's see. Nobody down here. Nope. Nope. Hello, little Shorty, little Snow Angel. Come on out for Shimmer if you're here. No, there's nobody here. Shine, Shine. Are you having any luck up on the second floor?
No, not so far. Nobody here in the music store. Gonna keep looking over here on the patio.
Oh, actually, found them. They're up here having ice cream. You two girls have given everybody quite the scare. Uh-oh.
Wait, did I just hear what I thought I hear? Did Shine say that they're upstairs on the patio?
She did. Why don't you head up there? She's watching them.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh. I'm coming, girls. We're all coming.
Wait for me. Oh, you silly girls. I'm so happy I found you. Sorry, just want ice cream.
I know, it's my fault for leaving you. How about we all go downstairs and watch a movie and we'll get some candy.
Yay!
Oh, hey everybody. Guess I'll see you around later.
Wait, Bon Bon, where are you going? Why don't you stay for the movie?
Oh, I'd love to, but I forgot my glasses at home. I can't see anything.
Well, do you need some help home?
No, Ice Skater's coming to pick me up.
Okay.
Hey, Genie, we will take 8 tickets to see the Slumber Party movie.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, we'd also like some popcorn, candy, and a couple drinks.
You got it.
All right, girls, let's head in for the movie.
Do you remember how old Snow Angel's mom said she had to be before she could wear makeup? If you remember, put your answer in the comments.
All right, everybody inside, including you girls. Come on.
You know what I was thinking, Queen?
What's that, Kitty Queen?
I bet we could watch a bunch of little sisters, no problem.